Hello everyone and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy XIV. We just did the second woodworking, or second carpeting quest, and now we're gonna do the third one. So let's activate it right over here. Babysit again. So we gotta go to the little playground area. Go watch after some kids. So they want me to make something. So I'm guessing I'm gonna synthesize. Actually, I'm gonna look at the question mark thingies first. Okay, yeah. Since I got that, I'm going to synthesize this, I don't know what it is. This thing. Alright, so I made my thing. Now I gotta talk to all these kids. Do I really? Okay. I guess I have to. This is worse than the cloth crafting quest. God damn. Okay, it seems like I have to make 5 more of them. Thank you. after this. Gonna make two more of these. And the last one. At least these quests actually have me crafting something instead of, parlaying. Okay, it seems like we gotta go to talk to Nonolato at the Quivers Guild area. Yep. So let's run over there. Yeah, I think it'll be faster to just run than. Seems like I'm almost done with this quest too. hopefully. But yeah, we're gonna take this to the Quiver's Guild. Yeah? Yeah.5 minutes. Okay, we're gonna talk to Nonolato. Okay, so it seems like we gotta go to Stupid Quarry's Mill now. So let's teleport to Tranquil. They can invite me now if they want. And I'm just not gonna be able to see what they're doing in party chat. Okay, we are now at Quarry's Mill and we're gonna talk to Weaver. What the fuck is this shit? Am I really supposed to throw shit at- This quest is making me like throw pebbles at ladybugs. And it says protect the archer. I don't even know. This is pretty stupid. Oh, I guess I'm supposed to be crafting for her. Okay, that was weird. I guess I wasn't supposed to go down like that, but that worked. Let's go back to Gridania and then talk to the Woodworkers Guild and hopefully we'll finish. I think I did this quest the wrong way, JD. You get put into an instance where a lot of ladybugs are attacking this, like, archer person. And I kind of had my text off, like, the normal text off, so I couldn't really see what she was saying. And it says, leave the beast to me. What I need is arrows. So I was supposed to craft her arrows, but instead I decided to, like, throw rocks at the ladybugs. So I killed a bunch of ladybugs with some rocks. And I think I won like that. I didn't even have to craft. Yeah. Kinda dumb. Pressed on time, we're going to teleport to Bent Branch and Chocobo from there. What game? Really? Wow. That was a really early demo then, wasn't it? What about Tomb Raider and stuff like that? It's out in Japan in February? Because it might just be localization issues. Sadly, no. This is taking forever. I think I'm almost done, though. Get the rainbow. Carbuncle's here. Did I finally finish? Yay! I'm finally done! So that's all for this video. I'm gonna head out to Effort Extreme. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you next time. I'll get all my jobs to level 50.